big legs, digits on his feet. Wild and